What's up guys? Welcome to Tell Me Fix. In this video, I will teach you how to solve this problem on your Disney Plus app. Service unavailable. Disney Plus is unavailable at your location. Learn more by visiting the link below. So this is easy to solve. But before we begin, don't forget to click the like and subscribe button to keep you posted and updated to my latest video. So, how to solve this problem? This is so easy. First, you must download a VPN app. For me, I use the Windscribe app, like this one. Then we open the app, and there you go. This is Windscribe. So this is very useful and easy to use app. You can choose whatever place or region you want to privately connect your Wi-Fi, the VPN, US Central, US East, Asia, or other countries. Just choose whatever you like, then click the power on button, just like you see the big circle. Just click it once, and a few seconds you will be connected. And that's it. After you are connected, go back to your main screen or main menu, and then open again your Disney Plus app. Let's go try Disney Plus. This may take a while, so just be patient and restart the Disney Plus app. I'll restart this one, refresh, open it again. Wait for a minute, and then there you go. We are now connected to Disney Plus. You can now enjoy watching free and latest movies, documentaries from National Geographic, from Disney or Pixar, and the latest movies from Marvel. So in your smart TV, if it's not working, it's easy to solve. Just download also the Windscribe app, and then you connect, and then you open the Disney Plus app. So I hope I solved your problem. Please support my channel. Don't forget to click the like and subscribe button. Thank you.